Howard Suamico School District goes to total online learning Wednesday, September 30th. The superintendent says virtual learning will remain in place until community health improves. In a letter to parents, he said he thought that teachers and students had really done their best to follow safe practices and urge folks to be responsible in the community.